quarter scale Gravedigger part 5. Rear axle is now complete. Center drive shaft is one I did not make. Made of stainless steel. It's a $200 item. You can see the rear sway bars in action. Well, without the tires on. Doesn't look to do as much. And if you look at the other hub, you can see the differential action going to work. So it's coming along. To be continued.